Hello, we are Markel and Maggie, and we are in the fifth level. Thank you and welcome. Last week, we had learned Animal Unit, and we had made arts and craft activities about them.
Kaixo, gu, Maggie eta Markel gara, eta bosgarren mailan gaude. Eskerrik asko eta ongi etorri. Azkeneko asteetan, animali gaia landu dugu, eta horri buruz eskulan batzuk egin ditugu. Descriptions.
We are Joanna and Ander, and we have made description of the wild animals that we have chosen.
Wander eta Lore gara eta animali basatien descriptions idatzi ditugu.
The seal. It is a wild animal. It is a mammal. It has got long tail, small eyes, small mouth, and gray body. It has several legs. The seal eats fish. It lives in North Pole. It can swim, but it can't fly. It is a fast animal.
It's a starfish. Animali basatia da, gortuna da, gorput luzea dazka. Hau txikia, gorput grisa dazka, ez azka hanka.
Itxas txakurra, arraina jaten ditu. Ipar poloan bizi da, egiri egin dezake, baina egan ez. Animale azkar dena.
The penguin, pinguinoa. It is a wild animal. It is a bird. It has one long body, two short legs and two hands. It has got long ears. It is black and white. The penguin eats fish and meat. A penguin lives in South Pole. It can swim very fast, but it can fly. It is a pretty animal.
The snake. It is a wild animal. It is a reptile. The snake eats meat. It lives in jungle. It is little fast, but it can walk. It fast and dangerous animal. It has got long body, big mouth and small eyes.
Carnivore animals.
We are Lydia and Jonas, and here you can see our cardboard animals collection. They are very easy to make. You need colored cardboard, examples, scissors, gloves, crayons, and sometimes cardboard.
Gu Lydia eta Jonas gara. Hemen dago gure kartulinazko animali bilduma. Oso erresia da egiteko. Bakarri behar duzu. Koloretazko kartulina, eredua, gure izak, argi zeriztu narroak, eta batzuetan gartoizko tuzua.
Mandalas. We are Gorane and Xavier, and here you can see the colored mandalas. This is a tiger. This is a owl. This is a butterfly. To make them, you need a photocopy like this, pretty pens, glitter glue like this, and scissors, glue, cardboard, a pencil, and Tippex.
Gu Xabier eta Gorane gara eta hemen ikusiako duzue mandalen dekorazioa. Hau tigrea da, hau ontza da eta hau tximeleta da. Hoiek egiteko behar duzue. Fotokopia bat, hau bezalakoa. Errotula gailuak, purpurina, hau bezalakoa, guraizak, kola, kartulina, arkatza eta tipesa.
Origami.
We are Jiraiya and Andoni, and here you can see origami works. What is the origami? It is the traditional Japanese art of paper folding. In Japanese, ori meaning folding, and kami meaning paper. Here you can see a jumping frog, a rabbit, a bird moving wings, a dog, an elephant.
Gu Jiraiya eta Andoni gara,
eta hemen origami lanak ikusi galitzakezue. Zer da origamia?
Japonen paperak doblatzen egiten den artea da.
Japonesez hori doblatu esan nahi du, eta kami papera esan nahi du.
Hemen, igarzaltabina, untxia, agala mugitzen dituen txuria, txakurra eta elefantea ikus ditzakezuek.
Raudiz. Biar maiderran nolian, handiz ar our animals drawings. To make them you need a drawing notebook, a pencil and a picture to look and copy. This is a deer. This is a tiger. And this is a fish.
Gu oian eta maider gara eta hauek dira gure animalien marazia. Hauek egiteko marazteko kuadernoa arkatza eta argazkia begiratu eta kopiatzeko. Hau katua, hau zaldia eta hau tigrea.
Lastizio
manitz. Uila anoetan ari nan, angria jokan zide jagutak animalik. This is the pool. Here the weather is very cold, and here live the penguins, seals, and polar bears.
Gu inare eta maitan egera. Hemen ikus dezakezue animaliak non bizi. Hau poloa da. Hemen eguraldi oso hotza egiten du eta hemen pinguinoak, fokak, artxuriak eta beste hainbat animali ere bizi dira.
This is the savannah. Here the weather is is hot and dry. And here live the giraffes, elephants, tigers, lions.
Hau sabana da. Hemen eguraldia beroa eta lehorra da. Hemen bizi dira jirafak, elefantea, tigrea, leoia. This is a jungle. Here the weather is hot and wet. Here live crocodiles, bears, monkeys, koalas, panda bears, hippos.
Hau jana da. Hemen eguraldi beroa eta hezea egiten du. Eta hemen bizi dira krokodiloak, txoriak, tximuak, koalak, hartzak, hipopotamoak.
Here you can see a snake. They are very dangerous because they have got poison.
Hemen zuek sugar ikus ditzakezue. Oso arriskutsua dira zergatik pozoia dute.
This is the sheep. Here live fishes and some mammals too. Here you can see whales, sharks, dolphins, hau jasoa da. Hemen arrainak eta ugaztunak bizi dira. Hemen ikutzi ditzakezuen baleak, arazoak, zurdeak.
We have finished. Now you can see our words.
Bukatu dugu. Orain nahi baduzu ikusi gure eskulanak.